All right, on the barbell hip thrust, you're going to want a barbell pad here to protect yourself. Have your toes pointed outward and bring your heels close to your butt before you begin. Keep your chin tucked and you're just going to thrust up. Make sure you're squeezing your glutes to keep it in your glutes and not your lower back. And keep your abs pulled in to give you every last inch of squeeze on your glutes.